Yes, if you would like to apply for a coupon for someone who cannot apply for themselves, such as an elderly person, that is permitted, but you will need to use their home address to be eligible for the coupon.